Is it permissible to remove hair from my eyebrow? Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ba'd. Many of us have heard the authentic hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, where he speaks about those who remove hair from the eyebrow as being from those who receive a curse from Allah azza wa jal. This was in particular to those who were removing it for a particular kind of fashion and ideal and style that was performed at the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It's important to separate the different places in the eyebrow that had different names at the time of the Prophet ﷺ. That middle section here is referred to as al-adasa. It wasn't part of the eyebrow that was conventionally known. And therefore, many imams, they see that this is not something that is sinful to be removed, that section that removes the joining between the two brows to make it a unibrow. This is something that's important. However, shaping one's eyebrow, man or woman, it's not just, for women, men or women, to shape the eyebrow for a particular reason that is seeking to mimic the kind of styles of people who are entered into vulgarity and sinful practices is something that is condemnable. And that's really the spirit of the word and the teaching of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Consider less is more. Do not touch what does not need to be touched, and anything that has disfigured you from what is the norm of the people you live amongst is permissible, inshallah, to be removed, even if it is from the brow itself, according to the majority of imams.
Hey, thank you for watching, and subscribe so you can continue to get the rest of the videos. I don't know whether somewhere over here, there, whatever, whatnot. It's beautiful, this series of videos, Faith IQ, and we need your support, and that's by watching it, by sharing it, and then by donating towards it so we can continue to make more videos that deal with more of your issues. Jazakumullah khair, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.